So right now we're gonna plastic dip this grill on this 2015 Chevrolet. And we'll show you how it looks when it's done. We're gonna tape it up first. So we got everything taped up already, as you can see. Now we're finna put some alcohol to clean it, and then we're gonna spray it. All right, now we're gonna start plastic dipping the grill. First, you wanna do a light coat, and then come back, hit it with another one, and then another one. Right now, as you can see, look, you just put a light coat, and they're gonna let it dry, and they're gonna throw another coat under. As you can see, that's three layers, but I'm gonna throw one more, the last one, a real thick one on top of this. As you can see, look at all this. See how smooth that's coming out? I mean, it's not dry yet, but just need to take a look at it for right now, and then we'll show you when we're done. I'm about to take off the tape right now, and we'll show you how it looks. So as you can see, look, I took off the tape off one headlight. Look how the black grill looks already. Look how nice that looks. You can see, look how it looks now. Don't that look badass?